is the first heat race. Listen to those engines as we get ready to go. And we're underway. The green is flying. One more time around, it's the last lap. And there's the checkered flag. What a great show they put on out there tonight. And here are the officials. The dash that's... Drivers are coming to the line. Here we go. Green flag, go get up! These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. To go, folks. Checkers and wreckers time. It's the final lap. Another race in the books. Hope you all enjoyed that one. And here are the official results. We are ready to... We're just about ready to go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! The drivers are pedal to the metal. The mud is flying and the cars are covered in dirt. It's another great day at the racetrack. We've got with slide job after slide job out there. The passing and the intensity is just incredible. How many times have we seen this here at this track? Great battles for position just about everywhere you look. And this is why these fans love their hometown track so much. Driver is flying around this track. Well, they were three wide there for a moment, but they managed to sort it out, and we continue under green flag action. Here's the laps keep ticking away. Drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. The driver guys are halfway home. Just 10 laps to go. So far, so good. We've had some great racing today. These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's going to win it? It's anyone's guess. We continue under green here, and these drivers are really trying to just find a rhythm and stay smooth. Running consistent lap times is really important in a place like this. Just 5 laps to go as they cross the line. The track is really holding up well tonight. There was some rain last week that made these promoters a little nervous, but it's really done well with all these cars out there. Huge thanks to the crew for all their hard work. Two sticks in the air, 2 to go. The doctor's jacket is in the air, 1 to go. That was an amazing win. The winner is something special. Let's take a look at the official results.
That was your 10th win. Congratulations.
Welcome to the green is out. This is practice laps. Fast lap. check out the leaderboard. Let's see what you can bring to the table. It's qualifying time. Two laps of qualifying. Let's make them count. Fastest lap we've seen yet. Awesome lap. And that'll do it for qualifying. Let's take a look at the results. Listen to those engines as we get ready to go. And here we go. The green is out. How many times have we seen this here at this track? Great battles for position just about everywhere you look. And this is why these fans love their hometown track so much. Two more to go. It's all come down to this, the final lap. Another race in the books. Hope you all enjoyed that one. And here are the official results. Who is going to... All eyes are on the flag stand. And here we go. The green is out. One more time around, it's the last lap. Checkered flag, congratulations to the winner. And here are the official results. We are ready. The are coming to the line. It's showtime! White flag flying just one more time around. Great race. Everybody in the top five was fantastic. And here they are.